Я запускаю, да?
Сейчас я вас.
Ну, я трансляцию запустил. Есть, есть. Я сейчас.
Good morning, my student. The topics of our lecture today: introduction to radiology, methods used in radiology. All lecture this semester I am Deliva, my name, associate professor Опрышко Владимир Витальевич. This semester, all lecture I am Deliva to you. Therefore, the topics of our lecture today, introduction to radiology, methods used in radiology. Questions which you investigation today. First, main and additional methods investigation of radiology. Second questions, radiopaque substance. Radiopaque substance which using in radiology. Route of administration radiopaque substance into body. Next, private methods Röntgen diagnostic. Method which using in investigation the central nervous systems, the reproductive system, urinary system, breathing organs, gastrointestinal tract, and other. Several questions, history questions. No, before explain to you, on December 29, 1895, professor of physics of Warburg University, localization in Germany, Wilhelm Röntgen, presented his short report about discovery of new type of rays, which he called X-ray beams. These rays called penetrate opaque materials, including the tissue of the human body. Wilhelm Röntgen demonstrated this property of the new rays, having made a photo of his wife's hand. Next, I am showing to you this photo. This was of first X-ray film. The history of radiology began from this discovery. It received the Nobel Prize number one. For some 60 years until the middle of before century, they provide the only practical method of medical imaging. Isotope scanning was introduced into medical practice in the 1950 years, and ultrasound method investigation introduced into medical practice in the 1960 years. CT scan was development in the 1970 years and MRI development in the 1980 years. All this method advanced rapidly and are now important subspecialties in the their own right. This is first rentgenological imaging, this is first rentgenogram which do Wilhelm Röntgen. This is X-ray film of the hand of Bertha. Bertha, this is wife Wilhelm Röntgen. This is Röntgen production 22 December in 1895 years. Also first radiogram. Introduction to radiology. What is this radiology? Radiology or medical radiology is the science about medical application of radiation and other physical fields dealing with prevention, diagnosis and treatment of human disease. These terms radiology and medical radiology are synonyms. Radiology contain three branches. First, diagnostic radiology or medical imaging or medical in radiologic imaging or radiologic diagnosis. This is topics your investigation this semester. Therapeutic radiology, other name, or radiation therapy or radiotherapy. And next, nuclear medicine. Nuclear medicine. This is all topics you investigation on this semester. And this semester you begin investigation diagnostic radiology. Radiology is based on modern achievement of nuclear physics and engineering. Moreover, radiation produced some biological action on living organisms. Therefore, radiology including the obligatory editions. This is radiation physics, computative, including also computer technology, clinical radiation biology or clinical radiobiology, radiation protection on radiation. Hygiene, radiation medicine, diagnostic radiology, is the normal and pathological anatomy of the alive. These branches of radiology has such modulated. Rengenology. Rengenology as a name. This is X-ray diagnosis or conventional radiology or projection radiology. This is all sentence is synonyms. Next, computer tomography, or CT scan, nuclear magnetic resonance imaging, or magnetic resonance imaging, or magnetic resonance tomography, or MRI, Ultrasound diagnosis, or echography, or echotomography, or ultrasonography, And radionuclide diagnosis, this is part of nuclear medicine. No, nuclear medicine also contain two branches, two main branches. This is radionuclide diagnosis, this is scintigraphy. Today I am explaining to you this is positron emission computer tomography, this is single photon emission computer tomography. And next part, this is using radionuclide in treatment disease of patients. The obligatory editions of diagnostic radiology are radiation protection and computer technology. Now, today I am explaining to you main questions radiation protection. Radiation therapy. Radiation therapy is a most important part of the compensatory complex treatment of oncology disease. Radiation therapy has such modulators. Photon therapy, this is including photon therapy, including treatment of photons. This is X-ray, including treatment X-ray beams and gamma beams and megavoltage beams. Next, treatment particle, electron therapy, treatment of electron particle, and heavy particles therapy. Therapy with radiation of radionuclide. This is part of nuclear medicine, this is part I am explaining to you before. And obligatory additions of radiation therapy are clinical dosimetry of the part radiation physics, clinical radiobiology. This is semester I am explaining to you these questions. Radiation protection. On the lecture, this is part main questions I am explaining to you. Nuclear medicine is clinical physiology and effective therapy of some disease. Nuclear medicine has such modulators, radionuclide diagnosis, radionuclide therapy. Next. Method used in radiology are divided into first method which using ionizing radiation. This method including main method, basic methods. This is simple X-ray, radiography, rentgenography, and рентгеноскопе. Therefore, guys, necessary remember, main method including two methods. This is рентгенография and рентгеноскопия. And рентгеноскопия. And additional methods. And additional methods. This is conventional tomography. Conventional tomography. Ксерорадиография. This is formation рентгенологическая imaging on the paper. Digital vascular imaging. Digital vascular imaging. Angiография. Бронхография. Телерадиография, лимфография, and so on. Computed X-ray tomography. Computed X-ray tomography. Other name CT scan. And next additional method radioisotope scanning. Before I am explaining to you radioisotope scanning, including next main method investigation, modern method investigation. This is scintigraphy, single photon emission computer tomography, and positron emission computer tomography. And positron emission computer tomography. Next method, non-ionizing method. This method is not using ionizing beams. This is ultrasound method investigation for investigation using ultrasound beams. Magnetic resonance imaging. For formation imaging, this is method using magnetic fields. Thermography. This is method investigation ultra-red beams which discharge body of the patients. Ну, modern X-ray diagnostic using five method. X-ray beams, using X-ray beams, before I am explaining to you X-ray beams. Radionuclide method investigation. Radionuclide method investigation using radionuclide, which discharge usually gamma beams. Which discharge gamma beams. X-ray method investigation and radionuclide method investigation. This is ionizing method. And before I am explaining to you non-ionizing method investigation, this is magnetic resonance. This is magnetic resonance method investigation, MRI. This is ultrasound method investigation and method investigation thermography and thermography. Thermography. Every X-ray apparat, different rentgen apparat and CT scan contain X-ray tube. X-ray tube. X-ray tube. X-ray tubes, X-ray tube, contain, X-ray tube, contain, glass tube, inside glass tube, lower atmospheric pressure, and lower atmospheric pressure. Low atmospheric pressure and inside glass tube, present, anode, this is plus, and cathode, this is minus. Cathode, discharge. Cathode, discharge. Electrons, discharge electrons. And X-ray аппарат contain pad higher voltage, this is higher voltage contain usually 20, 30, ну, maybe 40 kilovoltage to 120 kilovoltage. And electrons shift from cathode to anodes, and anodes electron stop and energy electrons transformation in energy X-ray beams. Energy X-ray beams. Energy X-ray beams. And next part, which contain X-ray apparat, this is part lower voltage. This is part lower voltage. Part lower voltage, you see? Part lower voltage, supply cathode. Supply cathode. This is voltage, ну, maybe 6, 10, 12 voltage, maybe 24 voltage, maximum 36 voltage. This is cathodes is hot. Cathodes contain filament. Contain filament. Filament is hot. And this is present thermoelectron emissions. Discharge cloudy electrons. And between cathode and anode, present different potential, different potential present higher voltage. And electron have is very higher speed. No, before I am explaining to you, electrons is stop in material anodes and discharge hot and discharge to 4% X-ray beams. And this is X-ray beams using for investigation of the patients. This is, I am show to you original X-ray tube which using in computer tomography and schematic imaging X-ray tubes which I am explained to you before. This is schematic imaging X-ray tube. Schematic imaging X-ray tube. This is also, I am show to you schematic imaging X-ray tubes. First, this is glass cylinder. Number one, glass cylinder. Number two, cathode. Number two, cathode. And number three, anode. Number three, anode, this is plus. Ну, engineering характеристик of tubes. Ну, before main questions, I am explaining to you. Main questions, I am explaining to you. Ну, this is I am showing to you and explaining straight to you housing. Next questions, property of X-ray beams, property of X-ray wave, property of X-ray beams. X-ray beams, a wave of the wave energy at very high frequency or very short wavelength. Wavelength. The spectrum is localized between is ultra wave beams and gamma rays and gamma rays. This is the main feature and it defines all the other. Necessary remember, X-ray beams propagate along straight lines. Neutral, not deflected in an electric or magnetic fields. Remove the charge from the objects. Cause darkening of the film. This is method using the method of radiography. Cause glow luminescent screen. This is method using in rengenoscopy. X-ray beams connection with screen which cover fluorescent substance and fluorescent substance which connection X-ray beams shining brightly. X-ray beams have biological effect. Mutagenic effect, carcinogenic effect, teratogenic effect, killing effect, that this effect using for sterilization. Sterilization of object. Principle for protection from ionizing beams. Main principle protection. First, distance. Distance. Second, time. Second, time. And third, screening. Screening. Therefore, distance, then bigger distance between. Point which discharge, apparat which discharge ionizing beams and biological objects, then lower dose. Time, then less exposure, the lower the dosage. Screen. X-ray department. X-ray department consists of next main part. Hardware, control panel, staff room, photo laboratory. Ну, modern X-ray department, no contain photo laboratory. Waiting base line, material rooms, where contain contrast, etc. Achieve storage X-ray film, toilet using for, if necessary, using barium enema. Conventional radiology. No, main questions, formation of the X-ray imaging on the X-ray plane. X-ray beams pass through the patients and X-ray pass through the patients onto X-ray film. This is produced and imaging on processing similar to the processing in photography. Guys, necessary remember. On the X-ray plane, formation of the X-ray negative imaging. Of the X-ray negative imaging.
Алло. Добрый день. Наташа Галицын читает студентам. Хорошо. Наташа, как понятие имею? Наташа, сейчас я просто оторваться не могу, меня же слушают. Индия, Африка, мы считали на эти страны. Наташа, проси, чтобы этот везли господи, госпиталь военный. Ну тогда железнодорожная. Наташа, железнодорожная, Наташа. Железнодорожная, скажи. Там нормально. Железнодорожная.
Guys, excuse me. No, necessary remember. Necessary remember. On the X-ray plane, formation imagine, Rengen negative imagine. Rengenogram, this is documents. This is documents, which you save and is very, very long time. X-ray imagine, X-ray imagine, X-ray plane have two dimension, height and length. Height and length. Now I'm explaining main property. for production X-ray imaging, you're using short time. You're using short time. You're using short time. Usually 0.1, 0.3 second. 0.1, 0.3 second. Next, technology of formation of X-ray imaging. Of X-ray imaging. Of X-ray imaging. Guys, you see, number one, number one, this is X-ray tube. Number one, X-ray tube. Number two, this is patients. Number two, this is patients. Patients, X-ray beams, which discharge X-ray tube, passes through body of the patients. And behind of the patients, behind of the patients, localization, localization, maybe X-ray plane, maybe X-ray plane, maybe detectors, which acception X-ray beams, which passes through body of the patients, body of the patients. Now I am show to you this is principle which I am explained before. X-ray tube discharge X-ray beams. X-ray beams passes through body of the patients and on the X-ray plane formation imaging of the chest. Formation of the chest. This is I am show to you X-ray apparat. X-ray apparat. This is X-ray tube. X-ray tube, which production X-ray beams. This is table. Table, which using, if necessary, investigation horizontal position of the patients. Patients lie of the, this is X-ray, this is table. This is from this is apparat, if necessary, investigation vertical position of the patients. There are five principal densities recognized of plane X-ray. No, before I am explaining to you, on the X-ray plane, formation, Röntgen, negative imaging. Formation, X-ray, negative imaging. On the X-ray plane, air, gas, have black, imaging, this is lung, bowel, stomach, dark gray, fat, subcutaneous tissue, retroperitoneal fat, light gray, contain soft tissue, off-white bones, bright white contrast material. This is artificial contrast substance which you passes inside body of the patients. No, this is topics I am explaining to you next. Modern method investigation which using now digital radiography. Digital radiography. This is uses the same basic principles, but the X-ray film is replaced by a digital screen. The information received by the screen is then manipulated using computers and the resulting imaging waved on monitors. Digital radiography principle. Principle digital radiography using in computer tomography, magnetic resonance imaging, and ultrasound investigation already used a digital method of imaging. Digital imaging applied to plain film radiography is a relative new techniques leading to the filmless department as X-ray film are no longer needed. The system is called PACS, Pictures Achievable and Communicating System. It is very expensive to install but has several advantage over use of X-ray film. Reduction in exposure digital enhancement means that all images are. Digital enhancement means that all images are of adequate quality and do not need to be repeated. Imaging can be transformed out the department to other localization. No problem finding film storage space. Guys, now I'm explaining to you several factors contributing to the quality of the film produced. First, obesity, second movement, third, magnification, scatter. Obesity, movement, magnification, scatter. Guys, for formation X-ray imaging, using next main projection. Now I am show to you principle formation PA posterior projection. Posterior anterior projection. These expressions have posterior-anterior position. What is this posterior-anterior position? X-ray beams, X-ray tube. X-ray tube. Localization behind of patients, backside of patients. X-ray tube. Localization, backside patients. X-ray beams passes through backside to anterior side, and anterior side, localization X-ray plane. This is position is named PA position, and formation imaging on the X-ray plane is named posterior anterior view. This is formation imaging when X-ray beams passes through anterior side to the posterior side and posterior side. Localization X-ray plane is named AP projection, anteroposterior projection, and patients have anteroposterior position on the X-ray plane. Formation imaging, anteroposterior imaging. Next, if, for example, necessary investigation of the right lung, if necessary investigation of the right lung, X-ray plane, localization, X-ray plane, localization of the right side. X-ray tube, localization, opposite side of the left side. Therefore, X-ray beams passes through body of the patients of the left side to the right side. Therefore, X-ray beams left side passes through body of the patients to the right side of the near of the right side localization X-ray plane. This is projection is named right lateral projection when X-ray plane localization near right side. And now I am show to you imagine organ of the chest, right lateral projection. Right lateral projection. Right lateral projection. Right lateral projection. When X-ray plane, localization near right side. Now I am show to you. Now I am show to you PA projection, posterior-anterior projection. Guys, excuse me 1 minute. Guys, you see, this is rentgenogram of the chest PA projection. PA projection. Therefore, what is this PA projection? I am explaining to you before. PA projection when X-ray plane localization anterior side, X-ray tube localization back side, and X-ray beams passes through body of the patients posterior side to the anterior side. This is posterior-anterior position. Posterior-anterior position. Therefore, now I am show to you. I am show to you. This is rentgenogram of the organ of the chest. PA projection, PA projection. This is of the left side localization rentgenogram of the chest, left lateral projection, left lateral projection, left lateral projection. Ну, several questions rentgen anatomy. Several questions rentgen anatomy. Guys, PA projection. PA projection. Сейчас, now I am search arrow. This is university computer. Is very bad work. Now, yes. You see, rentgenogram of the chest PA projection. You can see. You can see middle shadow. You can see middle shadow. Guys, before I am explaining to you, main property which character for X-ray film. Which character for X-ray film. Main property. First, rentgen negative imaging. Rentgen negative imaging. Where bones, this is lightness. This is lightness. Where lung contain gas, this is dark. This is dark. This is Doug. Рентген negative imaging. And рентгенограмм have two dimensions. Height and wider. Height and wider. Height and wider. Next, on the рентгенограмм you can see middle shadow. You can see middle shadow. Middle shadow contain anterior part, breastbone, behind breastbone, retrosternalis space. Retrosternalis space. Next, contain middle shadow, contain organ of mediastinum. This is heart and large blood vessels. Heart and large blood vessels. Behind heart and large blood vessels, retrocardial space and spinal column. And spinal column. Spinal column. This is I am show to you. This is I am show to you. Рентгенограмм which have normal рентгенологическая density. Рентгенограмм which have normal рентгенологическая density contain on the рентгенограмм which have normal рентгенологическая density of the upper part you can see three upper thoracic vertebrae. You can see thoracic three upper. Никак не могу поймать стрелку. Видишь, ловлю стрелку, а перескакивает на другую.
Сейчас я мышку подключу. Попробуйте с мышкой. Колесиком. О, наведите на нее колесико.
Ага.
Все.
Спасибо. Guys. Guys, you see. Рентгенограмм normal рентгенологическая density. On the рентгенограмм which have normal рентгенологическая density of the upper part, you can see three upper one, two, three upper thoracic vertebrae. If you can see on the рентгенограмм three upper thoracic vertebrae, this рентгенограмм have normal рентгенологическая density. This рентгенограмм you using for investigation. For investigation property of lungs, rheological property of lungs, of lungs. Of the right side you can see right lung space. Of the left side you can see left lung space, left lung space. On the рентгенограмм good reveals. Good reveals. Clavicula. Clavicula. Right side clavicula. Left side clavicula. Left side clavicula. Clavicula. On the рентгенограмм you can see ribs. You can see ribs. Part posterior of rib. Part posterior rib. You can see под posterior ribs, под posterior rib have arc is upper. Под posterior rib good reveals and arc localization upper. Под anterior ribs, под anterior ribs have arc down. Под posterior rib have arc down. Под posterior rib have arc down. Therefore, on the рентгенограмм you can PA projection you can see под posterior rib arc position upper, arc position upper, and под anterior, под anterior rib arc down, arc position down. On the рентгенограмм you can see right dome diaphragm is normal and left dome diaphragm. Left dome diaphragm. Right and left dome diaphragm is smooth, is normal smooth. Right costa diaphragm sinus you can see right costa diaphragm sinus, left costa diaphragm sinus. Is normal sinus is sharp. Is normal sinus is sharp. Is sharp. If you can see not sharp sinus, this is pathology, this is sinus contain fluid. This is when contained fluid, this is maybe exudate pleurisy, maybe blood. No, this is topics I am explaining next lecture. Therefore, now necessary remember. Right, you can see on the rengenogram, right costa diaphragm sinus, left costa diaphragm sinus is sharp. Next, cardio diaphragm sinus, right cardio diaphragm sinus, between dome diaphragm and arc right atrium, and margin right atrium. This is arc right atrium. Right cardio diaphragm sinus and left cardio diaphragm sinus. Left cardio diaphragm sinus, this is sinus formation arc. Left ventricle and dome diaphragm, and dome diaphragm. On the rengenogram, you can see root of lung, root of lung. Right root of lung, left root of lung. Morphological substance, which formation, rengenological imaging, root of lung right side and root of lung left side. This is right artery pulmonary and left artery pulmonary. Right artery pulmonary and left artery pulmonary. Root of lung, other name, hilia of right lung, hilia of left lung. Root of the right lung, root of the left lung, you can see. Is very, very important symptoms between root of lung of the right side, you can see, and middle shadow, you can see lighting, you can see lighting. Is normal, you can see lighting. Also left lung, between root of the left lung and middle shadow of also present lighting. Also present lighting. If this is lighting absent, this is pathological symptoms which character for enlargement lymph nodes, root of the right lung, lymph nodes, root of the left lung. Root of the lung contain normal lymph nodes, but lymph nodes is a soft tissue, is normal, you don't can see on the rengenogram. In pathology, for example, if inflammation, root of lung enlargement and consolidated and have more higher angiological property. On next root of lung enlargement, non-structure, in result edema lymph nodes root of lung. And this is space and absent. This is absent. This is pathology. Is normal between root of lung and middle shadow, present space. Present lighting, present space. Of the lateral projection, now I am showing to you right lateral projection. Now I am showing to you of the right lateral projection, left lateral projection. Of the left lateral projection, you can see anterior side, breastbone, behind breastbone, retrosternalis space. Next, you can see shadow of the heart and aorta ascendance, arc of aorta descendance. This is, you can see, retrocardial space, and you can see spinal column. Lower part, you can see right dome diaphragm and left dome diaphragm. Main property, right dome diaphragm and left dome diaphragm. Usually, right dome diaphragm localization more upper than left dome diaphragm. Why? Under right dome diaphragm localization liver. Localization liver. What this is shadow, this is liver. Shadow, this is liver. I repeat one more. On the rengenogram, formation imaging rengen negative. Rengen negative. This is slide, but you explain this is imaging opposite. This is shadow. This is no light. This is shadow. Where light, this is dark. This is where light, where dark lung tissue, this is dark, but this is light. Therefore, rengen negative imaging. Ну, before I am explaining to you, this is I am showing to you right lateral projection of the chest, right lateral projection of the chest. You see, this is breastbone, retrosternalis space, shadow of the heart and large blood vessels, aorta ascendens, arc aorta, aorta descendens. You see, this is lumina trachea, this is lumina trachea, this is retrocardial space, this is spinal column, this is spinal column. This is right dome diaphragm, right dome diaphragm localization more upper than left dome diaphragm. This is, you can see shadow left dome diaphragm, shadow left dome diaphragm. Ну, this is schematic imaging, schematic imaging. This is schematic imaging. No, before I am explaining to you breastbone, this is lumina trachea. This is lumina trachea. If you pass through wall, if you pass through wall posterior lumina trachea line, pass through wall posterior lumina trachea line. This is line divided of the chest, half part, half part, mediastinum anterior and mediastinum posterior. Therefore, where localization mediastinum anterior, where localization mediastinum posterior. If you pass through line wall anterior of the trachea, pass line. This is line divided of the chest, mediastinum anterior and mediastinum posterior. Mediastinum anterior and mediastinum posterior. No, right dome diaphragm, left dome diaphragm. Costa diaphragm sinus anterior, costa diaphragm sinus anterior, costa diaphragm sinus anterior, costa diaphragm sinus posterior. Is sharp, is sharp. This is normal, is sharp. Next. Next. No, several questions. Normal rengen anatomy of the chest PA projection. Before I am explaining to you, before I am explaining to you, on under a genogram, PA projection, you can see. You can see. Right lung space, left lung space. Right lung space of the left lung space. Of the projection, right lung space, you can see shadow rib, shadow rib, shadow rib. But posterior of ribs, part posterior of rib, and part anterior of ribs, and part anterior of rib. What different? Before I'm explain, part posterior rib, arc upper, part anterior rib, arc down, in a part anterior rib. Usually you don't can see. This is cartilage with connection part anterior of ribs and breastbone and os sternum. This is cartilage. Cartilage this is soft tissue and on the rengenogram you don't can see cartilage. Luminotrachea. You see? Luminotrachea. Luminotrachea localization symmetrical near processus spinosus of the spinal column, near linea mediana. Through processus spinosus of the spinal column, you pass line. This is line divided of the chest, half part right side of the left side, linea mediana. You pass through processus spinosus of the spinal column. You can see clavicula, you can see clavicula, you can see clavicula, clavicula, inner part clavicula, localization near linea mediana, symmetrical. Inner part clavicula, localization near linea mediana is symmetrical. Distance near mediana line and inner part clavicula is distance similar. Distance similar. Distance similar. Ну, before I'm explain. Right dome diaphragm localization usually more upper. Left dome diaphragm localization usually more down. Right costa diaphragm sinus, left costa diaphragm sinus. This is middle shadow, contain shadow of the heart and large blood vessels. Of the right side, you can see arc right. Atrium, arc right atrium, arc aorta ascendens. Of the left side there are four arc you can see of the left side. Upper part you can see, upper part you can see, arc aorta descendens or name knob of aorta, arc aorta descendens. Arc left artery pulmonary, pulmonary artery, left. Next arc left atrium, arc left atrium, and you can see big arc left ventricle, left ventricle. Ну, this is questions I am explain to you next lecture, but now necessary. Remember study and remember normal rengen anatomy main questions which character for normal rengen anatomy PA projection of the organ of the chest and right lateral projection and left lateral projection. What this is I am showing to you left lateral projection of the organ of the chest. No main questions I am explain before. I am explained before. This is breastbone, retrosternalis space, shadow of the heart. This is shadow, aorta ascendens, retrocardial space. This is spinal column. This is trauma space. Gas bladder of the stomach under left dome diaphragm localization on the left dome diaphragm. This is dome diaphragm, left dome diaphragm, left dome diaphragm, left dome diaphragm localization usually more down than right dome diaphragm. This is normal Röntgen anatomy, right, left lateral projection. Now I am showing to you schematic imaging of the chest radiogram. This is schematic imaging. Röntgenogram, PA projection, posterior-anterior projection. PA projection. Near right side you can see schematic imaging, right lateral projection, right lateral view, right lateral view. And near left lung you can see röntgenogram, left lateral projection. You can see röntgenogram, left lateral projection. No, before you study, before you investigation on department anatomy of the right lung contain three lobe, upper lobe, lower lobe, upper lobe, lower lobe, middle lobe, and of the right lung contain two fissure, fissure oblique and fissure horizontal, fissure oblique and fissure horizontal. This is fissure divided of the right lung, three lobe, upper lobe, middle lobe, lower lobe. Costa diaphragm sinus posterior, costa diaphragm sinus anterior. This is schematic imaging, schematic representation. PA projection, röntgenogram, radiogram. This is left lateral projection. Of the left lung contain only two lobe, upper lobe, lower lobe, upper lobe, lower lobe, and contain only one fissure, fissure oblique. Fissure oblique divided of the left lung to lobe, upper lobe, lower lobe. Guys, fluoroscopy. Fluoroscopy, next method investigation, next main method investigation, röntgenoscopy or röntgenoscopy or röntgenoscopy. Röntgenoscopy. Guys, principle this methods. Principle this methods. Principle this method. Röntgenoscopy, this scanning of organs of the chest using on X-ray screen. Using on X-ray screen. Imaging information on the röntgen screen. This is röntgen screen column fluorescent substance. Fluorescent substance. On the fluorescent screen formation röntgen positive imaging. Röntgen positive imaging. Where position bones, where localization bones, where localization, scapula, where localization, ribs, spinal column. On the screen, formation present dark, formation shadow, where localization lung, lung contain gas, on the screen you can see lighting. Therefore, if you're using method investigation rentgenoscopy, on the screen formation imaging, rentgen positive imaging. Рентген позитив имейджен. Advantages of this method. Advantages. Advantage this method. Advantage this method. Your investigation function of the organs. On the fluoroscopy screen, your investigation function of the organs. Contraction, your investigation, contraction function of the heart. Excursion dome of the diaphragm. Excursion dome diaphragm. Next. Polyposition, this position, polyposition method investigation. This polyposition method investigation. Your rotation patients near screen. Your investigation polyposition, polyposition investigation. Multiposition, polyposition investigation. Метод is cheap. Метод is cheap. Disadvantages this method. Absent document. Your investigation online investigation. Your investigation on real time. Absent document. Absent document. Time investigation is limitation. Time limitation of the study, of the study. And small part, pathology usually don't can see on the screen. Usually don't can see on the screen. You see, modern apparat which using for fluoroscopy. This is patients. Behind patients, backside of the patients, localization, X-ray tube, patients, anterior side, localization, acception device, which acception X-ray beams, which passes through body of the patients. And formation imaging on the screen. On the screen monitors, formation imaging screen of the monitors. This is using digital technology, using digital technology. Formation imaging on the screen. Formation imaging of the screen. Ну, these topics I am explaining to you before. Guys, I am explaining to you X-ray positive imaging, if you using method investigation, rengenoscopy, no, other name rengenoscopy, fluoroscopy. On the screen, formation rengen positive imaging. Rengen positive imaging. On the screen, you can see shadow, middle shadow, shadow of the heart and large blood vessels, shadow of the bones, shadow clavicula, shadow clavicula, shadow, you can see part posterior of rib, shadow part anterior of rib, shadow right dome diaphragm, shadow left dome diaphragm, shadow root of lung, shadow root of lung, shadow right root of lung, shadow left root of lung. And this is I am showing to you. I am showing to you rengen apparat which using for rengenoscopy. You using different position, this is X-ray tube, this is patients which lie on the table. On the table, behind localization, behind of the patients, behind table localization device, which accepts X-ray beams, which passes through body of the patients. Additional radiological method of examination. No, now I am explaining of lung, additional radiological method examination. This is line or conventional tomography, fluorography, xeroradiography, no, xerorengenography, fluorography. No, everybody student using this method. Method is very fast and very cheap, fluorography. Xerorengenography, this is formation imaging on the paper, angiography for your investigation. Angioarchitectonics of the blood vessels, arterial blood vessels. Venous system investigation for angiogram compensatory using rengen positive contrasubstance. Rengen positive contrasubstance, which have high atomic mass. Water soluble for angiogram using water soluble artificial contrasubstance, sterilium contrasubstance, which have high atomic mass. For bronchogram, using on you remember forever. For bronchogram, you using only oil soluble, fat soluble artificial contrasubstance. Additional method investigation, this is computer tomography. This is CT scan or computer tomography. Method of conventional tomography. Methods of conventional tomography. Method of conventional tomography. This is term tomography means body sections radiography. Section radiography. When you investigation different slice body of the patients, different slice of the patients. Principal method. You see, if necessary, investigation, slice of the patients, which localization, for example, there's a slice localization deeper, there's a slice, maybe 10 centimeters, 10 centimeters with anterior surface, with anterior surface. Necessary investigation, there's a slice. Next, this is X-ray tubes, shift around near body of the patients. Parallel number two, number one, this is X-ray tubes, which shift around body of the patients, but center rotation, this is slice. Behind localization X-ray plane, which also movement posterior part behind body of the patients, opposite side. Therefore, formation imaging, good formation imaging, only the slice. Guys, please copyright this explain, which I am presented to you. You see, this method investigation. Conventional tomography, when you investigation, only one slice, different slice body of the patients. You see, what before I'm explaining to you, X-ray tubes, body of the patients, slice, this is film cassette which contain X-ray plane, shift opposite side. Information imaging on a slice. What, for example, body of the patients contain different slices A, B, C, D. For example, if you're using rengenogram, you can see connection imaging A, B, C, D. Connection imaging. For example, if necessary investigation, slice C, you're using conventional tomography, slice C. On the tomogram, you can see good reveals slice C. Good reveals slice C. Conventional tomography of the chest. You see, on the, if you're using rengenogram, usually you don't can see lumina trachea, right main bronchus, left main bronchus. If you're using conventional tomography for investigation of the organ of the chest, good reveals lumina trachea, good reveals right main bronchus, lumina left main bronchus, good reveals lumina bronchus of the upper lobe, lumina bronchus of the lower lobe. Good reveals carina trachea. Therefore, good reveals slice of the chest. Fluorography. So before I am explaining to you, this method is screening method investigation. Method is very fast and very cheap. Method investigation is very fast and very cheap. Classic apparatus for fluorography contain X-ray tube with discharge X-ray beams, passions. Behind passions, localization, number two, behind passions, localization, X-ray screen, which count fluorescent substance, which count fluorescent substance. Fluorescent substance, X-ray beams, connection with fluorescent substance, and this is fluorescent substance shining brightly. Body of the patients contain heterological tissue, contain bones, which stop X-ray beams, contain soft tissue, contain lung, contain soft tissue, through soft tissue, X-ray beams passes free. On the X-ray screen, formation, which count fluorescent substance, formation Rengen positive imaging. Behind screen, formation photocamera, formation present photocamera. Photocamera contain X-ray, contain photoplane, and the photoplane formation X-ray imaging, formation photo imaging, which localization on the X-ray screen. Therefore, fluorescent fluorography apparatus contain three main parts: X-ray tube, fluorescent screen, and photocamera, where formation imaging.
Я не вставлю, должен в этом виду разгрузить.
А, понятно. Сейчас. Guys, other questions I am explaining to you on the practical class. Goodbye. I meet you on the next Tuesday, on next lecture. Goodbye. Lecture is finished. Okay.